Welcome back, kids. Part number three. Alan and Ginter, 2008 Tops. One of the best sets, as far as I'm concerned. We've had two boxes, part one and part two, kind of a dud, if you ask me. This pack right here, yeah. I'm going to reorder that one and do that one last. And that one. Those two appear to be the fattest. If you haven't seen my video on fat packs, check that out. Get these numbered real quick. Oh my gosh. What? Where? Pack number 16. Okay. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. All right, another 8 packs. And guess what? The ones I wanted to save till the end, I put them out of order. So we'll just roll with it. Anyway, we'll test, see if the ones I handpicked, I think these are the fattest ones. We'll see if they produce any relics, any inserts. We got Modern Bat. Seen that card before. Pretty cool. Just saw a glimpse of the mini. Didn't look like anything cool. Hicks. Modern Bat. Flip it over. See if it's anything special, and A&G back again. It is. I think that's our third one of those. That's pretty cool. I mean, better than nothing, I guess. Alright, that was the one, that was my first fat pick. Here comes lucky number 18. Lucky number 18. Jersey. Autograph. Come on. You can feel it. Lester. Cubby. Barreros. Man. Never heard of Rodon. Frazier. Matt. And McCovey. William McCovey, I think, is the... whatever. Todd Frazier, mini. No variant. Regular. Womp womp. Pack number 18. Pack number 19. Drink of water. Paradise Island, the Bahamas. McCovey. Is that the guy we just had? Can Snodgrass sing? And we have Chess Boxing. I've seen this one go for about $5, maybe $10. It's a little bit more rare for some reason. There's a Paradise Island. Not sure where Paradise Island is. Oh, Bahamas, yeah. We already saw that. Now, let's see if we can get a rare back on this mini. Chess Boxing. Nope. Still very cool. Rare, a little bit more rare of a mini to pull. So, yeah, it's always cool. Pack 19. Pack 20. Here we go. Back 20. Aruba. Xander. Boston Red Sox. Oop, we got a little mini poking with the black border. I see the black borders. They go for a couple bucks extra. That's about it. But you could pretty much go and pick out the ones you want. There's Shooter McGavin. A little bit more of a rare card as well. Riddick, the black. We will check the back. We're still asking for people to comment if you know for sure. Does the black have the AMG background? I haven't seen one up for sale. So, as far as I know, the black border minis do not come in the AMG variant. If I find out otherwise, I'll let you know, but I haven't seen one. So if you know of one, please comment. Pack number 21. Third box in a row. Oops. Oh, almost did it again. Why is it doing that? Come on. Okay. Back number 21. Got a little squirrely with the camera. Modern catcher's mitt. And we have Ramirez, Cooper, Cobb, Bowler, Indigenous Heroes. We'll flip that over, see if we can get lucky with the rare, and we did not. Sometimes I like to check the regular cards just to see. I don't know if by chance they do a numbering on the regular cards, but I check them just because that's one of the ones I'm still looking for, is the hand-numbered cards. I think that'd be pretty cool. Anyway, three packs left on our third box. Pack number 22 in succession. Yasiel Puig from Cuba. From Cuba. Tanaka, Yankee, Bird, Backman, Plum. She is a Kelsey Plum. Oh, WNBA player. There's Bell for the Pirates. Puig for Cuba. Check the back. Womp womp. Nope, nope, nope. So I think she's a little bit more rare, the WNBA player, just because, again, I think that's what draws people to this Allen and Ginter set, is all the cool little inserts or things that are not, you know, sometimes sports related. 22, 23, pack number 23. Two packs left. Third box. Phobos, Mars, interesting moon. Mars has two moons. One of the moons, people think, is hollow and is like a satellite put there by somebody. Anyway, you can look that up. There's McGuire, Barreto, Fraser. Ooh, check this out. All right. Yeah, Fear of Snakes, Cobra, King Cobra. We'll flip that over. And there's Phobos. It kind of looks like a potato. Anyway, let's see what it says on the back. Check that out for your science lesson for the day. There you go. And anything? Nope. On the mini. Regular back. Womp womp. Good try, pack 23. Pack 24 feels lucky. I mean, not like a fat pack lucky, just I think 24 feels lucky. This is the end of box 3 in succession. There's John Smoltz on a fantasy. Davis. Bloomstein. I forget what he is. Eating guy? I think he's a... oh, he's a World Series poker dude. Bradley, Murphy, and Shoop. Mm-hmm. Smoltz. I bid on a John Smoltz relic card the other day. $10 or so. It's a pretty cool card for a Hall of Famer. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, that wraps up video number 3 of 8, part number 3 of 8. So we're going to just keep this numbering system rolling. We're on pack 24. So now we will open up the next box. And we'll make sure we keep doing the succession. Like here's 6-1 for part 4. And 6-3. Boxes all flipped over. 6-3, 6-4. 6-1, 6-3, 6-4. Not quite succession, but pretty close. There's 92, and I think this is a 9. Yep, 9-2 and 9-3. Okay, so these three are not quite in succession, but they're close. These two are in succession, so I think we'll call that box number. We'll call that box number. What is that? 24. So that's 3. So this is going to be box numbers 4 and 5. Box number 4. Box number 5. So there's box number. Box number 4 coming up next. So tune in, and then we'll hit box number 5 after that. Part number 4, box number 4, coming up next, kiddies. Love you. See you soon.